The panchayat was held the same evening under an old banyan tree. Jumman stood up and said, "The voice of Panch is the voice of God." "Fine," replied Jumman, hiding his joy over this unexpected piece of luck. "Chachi, you are aware of my friendship with Jumman?" said Algu.
"I know that," replied the aunt, "but I also know that you will not kill your consciences for the sake of friendship. God lives in the heart of the Panch, and his voice is voice of God." And the old lady explained her case. "Jumman," said Algu, "you and I are old friends. Your aunt is as dear to me as you. Now I am a Panch. You and your aunt are equal before me. What have you to say in your defense?" 3 years ago," began Jumman, "my aunt transferred her property to me. I promised to support her as long as she lived. I have done all I could. There have been a couple of quarrels between my wife and her, but I can't stop it. Now my aunt is claiming a monthly allowance from me. This is not possible. That's all I have to say." Jumman was cross-examined by Algu and others. Then Algu announced, "We have gone into the matter carefully. In our opinion, Jumman must pay his aunt a monthly allowance, or else the property goes back to her." Now the two friends were seldom seen together. The bond of friendship between them was broken. In fact, Jumman was Algu's enemy and wanted his revenge.
Educate everyone. Sabhi ko shikshit karein. Bachchon ki shiksha ke ujjwal bhavishya ke liye samarpit. Sikho aur sikhao. These books improve your knowledge, reading, pronunciation, and translation skills.